Hayward here, and I have a very interesting game to be playing right now. Bakugan, Champions Vestroia. I'm gonna enter the story mode so I can start playing. Which do I resemble? You can choose your custom character, eh? It'll do me, I guess. Yeah, that's me. Let's see something. I'll keep it that. Honestly, it really doesn't matter what the character looks like too much. Oh, you know what I need to put it in here. Capital, where's the H? There we go. There we go. We have a choice, do we? It's loading. I'm a lot better at soccer than that. Or football, some people call it. Oh, this one is called soccer. Football. Who's who? Who's that person? Okay. Yep. Head to the hideout. Okay. I'm already enjoying this. I'll talk to people on the way, okay? Do this. A for a shortcut. Okay. It's got all the five sort of different attributes as the loading screen. That's pretty cool. Shortcut home. Is it really much of a shortcut if you're getting lost along the way? Ooh. click it. I am choosing Ventus Trox. Oh, that's a T-Rex. I like it. I like it already. I remember having the nickname T-Rex back in high school, so... This is epic. Yeah. Probably helps if I... Okay. Continue down the forest path to learn about your new discovery. Where's the forest path? I think it's this way or something. There we are. Hit the A button. They just go back into the forest, I don't know. Yeah, I did go back into the forest, okay. It's not what you want to do. So let's talk to them. Map. Where's the map say we need to go? Okay. This map is the easiest map to read. Knowing me, I'll still get lost. It's a playground. That's where I need to go. I'm just going to see a few things at the moment. I'm going to test a few buttons out. Oh. I learned something. No. We got quest map, we got Bakugan, we got brawler, we got Baku abilities, and we got team. We'll probably look into those in the future. We'll talk to that person. It's maybe you that we need to talk to. Yes, we do learn about it. Baku bite, guys light. Ooh. Shatter first. What's that one? That is awesome. Right, map states go there. So basically, we're going out to that park, I think. Playground. Ah, Psycho Bunny's online. Something different that I don't have, but that's the point. It's not the playground I'm looking for. Back at the school, I have to go all the way back, don't I? Of course I do. Ooh, what's this? Is that the person we need to talk to? No, it's not. No. We're going to the school. We may as well help. It's pretty cool. We've got missions we can do. Ironic. Talking about breaking the fourth wall, basically. The making of game. They've already made the game. Over here. You've got three missions so far. It's cool. Oh. We have something. We've got something from it. Well, we're gonna brawl. This is gonna be cool. Thank you. Okay. Interesting. Use the Y button to attack the enemy. Okay. Shadow first. Ooh. Okay. They're going to attack me, are they? Not enough energy, okay. We can use it again. Ooh. Can I use that button? No, that's not the button we need. Enough energy, we need to find more energy. They're not attacking me though. Well, we won our first Bakugan match. We won our first brawl. It's interesting. We've got a house one too. Ooh. This is the park, lost at the lake, scattered soccer balls. That one's a side quest. I think I'll attempt to do that while I'm here, but... Very hard to find soccer balls. Soccer field, it's very hard to find soccer balls. Here's one. Go into the menu. We'll see what the team's like, because we've got two Bakugan now. It's not too bad. Who would put a soccer ball on the swing? Someone wants to talk to me. Okay. Maybe if I wait still. No, that doesn't work. Damn it. Damn it. This should be easier with two hands, but I keep making it to the A button at the wrong time with the one hand. I'll just quickly pause. Got one. Maybe. Okay. I did manage to do it with just the one hand. It's fine. Dang. Keep missing the chance to press the button. This is probably the easiest task to do, but yet with one hand. Literally seeing me run around for several minutes just trying to get this one person. Smart. Knew that was not the way to do it. Gotcha! Well, we just completed the side quest. I think that was a lot harder than it needed to be. Anyways, I think I'll leave it here. A moment. Talk to that person too. Just see what happens. I think I'll leave it here at the moment. Oh, is it a soccer ball? That's three soccer balls, or one field, one on the swing, one on the we got the last soccer ball somewhere. Do not go until you find the last soccer ball. Ah! I think that's the person I need to talk to over there. All right. I think I'll leave it at that for now. I'm definitely going to play this again on the channel. So let me know what you thought of it. Like if you like. Comment about this, definitely. And feel free to subscribe if you haven't already. Anyways, Hayward signing out.